Nakamura. Nakamura.
Nakamura.
Let's go, Nakamura.
Let's go, Nakamura. Let's go, Nakamura.
They're doing the singing it.
Yeah.
Ziggler sucks.
That's good.
I actually like Ziggler.
I do too. And it's like telling kids horrible things. Yeah, you kicked that mat.
He's really mad at the ground again.
He's not a fan of the mat.
Oh, they didn't even stay for Nakamura. What's up with that?
No taste.
I know, right?
They don't like Charlotte. They don't like Nakamura. Those 13-year-old.
Like Kevin Owens, probably.
Kids.
Kids these days.
So dumb.
He's doing it again.
Why did he just lay there for it?
He was stunned.
Oh, that's what the flippy hands meant.
Oh, good vibrations.
Oh, no. Yeah, he like puts his leg on it.
Good vibrations. Man, I wish he would moonwalk across the ring.
I want to party with those guys down there.
I know, right? They're all hopped up on that USA.
Oh, Duasay is good, man. I need to get some for my fridge for payback. Nakamura at World Kingdom or Wrestle Kingdom.
Wrestle Kingdom.
That was awesome.
You're ruining this match, Ziggler. I'd rather watch Shinsuke wrestle himself.
Like me, myself, and Irene style.
Like Kenny Omega wrestling a broom.
Cut your hair, you hippie.
Here we go. Gonna reverse it, right? Oh, that's it. It's over, guys. Let's go home. Ziggler's the worst part about this match.
And this match hasn't been good.
Oh. You know, putting your legs up in the air.
What does that do?
It's called a handstand.
Is that a headstand or a handstand?
You're right, that is a headstand. He's on his head, you're right. I'm sorry, I failed.
How many beers did you drink, Alan?
I had two, I'm good. What the fuck? Alright, this needs to be over.
You're ruining one of my favorite wrestlers.
He spent the whole match on his back.
Mm-hmm.
Good, you can raise the bar.
What?